The EST is here. This is going to be good.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the SmackDown Women's and the Raw Women's Championships. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bloodline. From Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
When it comes to WrestleMania, Bianca truly is the EST.
Her very first WrestleMania, she competed in the main event and won the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And had a heck of a follow-up the next year, defeating the man, Becky Lynch, for the Raw Women's title.
Florida, Jade Carr, girl!
Headed into the SmackDown Women's Championship match, I can't pick a favorite.
Desire is the great equalizer, Michael. These women are going to give everything they have, and then some.
Beating the EST might just make you the new EST.
The winner here enjoys rare company of double champions.
And the SmackDown Women's Championship fast becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE.
Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship. Every woman in this industry wants to add their name to this title's short but illustrious heritage. Can't prepare your face for that.
And into the count. Two. She was close to the end there.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
If Bianca Belair wants to come out on top in this match, she really only has to do one thing, and that's unleash her jaw-dropping power. As long as she puts everything she has behind her attacks, I think she can get it done here.
Belair's physical abilities certainly are indeed impressive, Corey, and they could be the key to victory for her.
Way to steer. Looks like the EST can add the showboating-ist to her resume.
Backdrop suplex.
From behind,
German suplex.
Going up top.
Up high. What? That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Setting up.
All the way up.
Suplex.
He gets tossed back into the mat. She turns it right around with a counter.
Bianca outthought her there.
Boom, kick.
Look at this incredible power.
The gorilla press.
Wow. Beautiful moonsault.
Wow, did that just happen?
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Set flying into the corner.
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh,
just sick athleticism.
This could do it. Early kick and the referee ran on top of the action.
Not time to expect victory yet.
She anticipated that one. The momentum shifted in Bianca's favor.
Look at Bianca go, putting her jaw-dropping power behind every attack.
Telling her opponent, come get some.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top. Double axe handle.
The full force of that?
What? That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
And you see a perplexed look now. Such impactful offense, couldn't gain a pinfall. She might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, Belair was staking her claim as the EST there.
With a glam slam. Bianca thinking big. Bianca top rope. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
She kicks out with force.
She just will not go away.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless. Oh, man.
Evading offense. This could be big, going up high. Oh! Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Oh, gut buster.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
What's Bianca putting together?
And there's a neck breaker. Is it enough? The cover breaks the count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. One step ahead of Bianca there. Chicken wing of pride. Slam, slam. She's finished. That's gotta be it. Two count.
Got it. New champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your SmackDown Women's and Raw Women's Champions, Jade Carr.
For this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.